One of the features of ProcessBook is to either accept data from an alternate data source or to take the raw data from the Pi server and somehow transform it through some calculation or expression. And we refer to these as data sets. And generally in ProcessBook, data sets are broken up into two different categories. We have the Pi calculation data set, which can be either in the form of one of our canned standard calculations or freeform expression, and we also have something called the ODBC data source and or data set, and the ODBC data set gives ProcessBook the ability to query an ODBC data source that would be any other relational database for which you have information. One of the tools for that might be that you have your raw process values being collected and stored in Pi, but you have your production specifications stored in a relational database somewhere, and you'd like to bring both of those onto a ProcessBook trend or display at the same time, and ProcessBook has the ability to do that. So in this section, we're going to talk about both Pi calculation datasets as well as ODBC datasets. Before we begin to discuss calculation datasets, we need to discuss performance equations. Performance equations are calculations that are driven on the Pi server and are usually manifest themselves in the form of performance equation tags. These are tags who take raw values from the Pi server, perform some sort of calculations, and write the results of the calculations to themselves so people can query those tags instead of the raw value tags and have to worry about doing the calculations for themselves. In ProcessBook, we can use the same performance equation engine to generate calculation results based on raw values on the Pi server. Now, the only thing you have to really remember in the performance equation syntax is that tag names and timestamps are both in single quotes, and strings are in double quotes. So if you had an expression where you were comparing a tag value to a certain set point, you would put that tag's name in single quotes. If you have a performance equation that requires a timestamp, you would put that timestamp in single quotes. And if you were comparing, say, a digital tag's value to a specific resultant value, a certain discrete value, you would put that value in double quotes because it is treated as a string. All of the standard performance, all the standard mathematical operators are valid in performance equations, things like addition, subtraction, multiply, divide, and to the power of. All of the standard mathematical functions are understood by the performance equation syntax, for example, sine, tangent, square, things of that nature. And the performance equation manifests itself in the calculation data set by automatically creating the calculation for a certain set of commonly used standard built-in functions. Things like average, mean, max, and min are all calculated using the performance equations syntax and the performance equation engine. If you need more details on specific syntaxes, the help file can be found in many locations. It is installed when you install a Pi server. The file PEHelp is there, and you can download this file from the training website on the homepage. It's available for download from there. One last note about expressions in performance equations. We do support the if-then-else logical structure on the Pi server. So, for example, if one expression then set the tag's value to the result of another expression, else a third expression. For example, if tag 1 is greater than or equal to 50 and tag 2 is less than 125, then set the value to under limit, else set it to good. The only thing you have to remember with if-then-else statements in performance equations is that we do require all three operators. We do require the if, then, and the else statements. Some calculation engines only require the if, then. However, we require all of them. if there is no else function, then use the no output function with the word no output, one word, with the left and right parentheses, will tell the system to do nothing if whatever expression is true.